always feel proud of myself in moments of bravery.
Within safe, queer spaces.
When I'm around chosen family.
In moments where I have to speak up and my voice is shaky. Yeah, that's when I feel the proudest of myself.